So welcome to part 3 of this let's play. So let's see where I was. This have already gotten all its cohesion back. Actually, let's see. In this area, I'm going to be defending. Oh, they're going to be attacking from the middle, is it? That's going to be irritating. And show map, okay. This area I'm going to try and defend with my aviation regiment, and I'm going to be retreating my infantry battalion. Actually, I can't retreat it just because they attacked last turn. Fuck. This will easily be able to hold off here because I got this many troops. Let's send this in here. Your ground defense. Okay. Let's hope they don't attack in this area. As I want to retreat my infantry battalion. And yeah, that's it. Actually, they got some here. Yeah, I got some anti air, so it should be fine. And yeah, I might want to bring in some logistics or artillery or anti-tank or whatever. Helicopters maybe. Actually, helicopter would be nice in this area. Because they got way a few ways to defend against helicopters. Because I gotta set up helicopters here and shoot into this area. And also shoot when they are clustering up in this area. Yeah, helicopters would actually be nice on this map. So yeah, and it's not too nice on this, I think. Because enemy got it's too bad movements on that map for helicopters, I think. Yeah, it's also a good combination with infantry. Strike squad. Something to take out their infantry. Set fire to stuff. Actually, that would be nice in this area, though. No. Let's first get some helicopters out. Okay, let's end this turn and hope they don't attack Yunshang. Oh, they attacked. Fuck. Okay, I'm going to be fighting all these battles all over again. This time the enemies attack. No, they did attack from this area this time also, so won't be too hard then. Okay, I got infantry, engineer, and attack helicopter convoy. So the difference is that I got some attack helicopters also. And the enemy got some napalm bombs though, so yeah, so I'll probably be using these because they are cheap and they got a lot of rockets. Well, these missiles are good at taking out the enemy at long range, but this is probably what I'm going to be using most because then I got the most damage I can put on the enemy compared to cost. And I've also got some planes that will be really nice. Probably the planes would be doing more damage than the helicopters, and I don't know what I'm going to use most. So actually I could try and just defend this area and not avoid the fight inside this area, because the enemy doesn't have any infantry that they can shoot far with, I think. Okay, they got some good anti-tank infantry, but that's quite can't be used against units, I think. Normal units. Infantry. And some rockets that are short range. Yeah. And some napalm that's also short range. So I might actually just defend this area. Might still put up some in this area though to shoot down whatever comes this way. But that would be easier to defend than letting them come from this side. Actually, I will be trying to defend this Bravo, and this area is closer to my base this time. See how if that's an easier way to defend. So I won't be able to use a lot of vehicles though, because the enemy will be able to place units into the buildings this time. That will be a huge drawback by with this tactic though. I don't know if it actually it's worth it. Then we will have to advance on me because they are attacking, so yeah. Let's go with defending these areas. Launch battle. Infantry here because that will be harder for them to take out. Let's get up these guys. I still would like to have some here because it's a large open area for me to shoot at the enemy from. So I'm still going to be sending units up this way. This is the best position. Yeah, here I can't shoot because the force is in the way. Here it's getting closer to the enemy. Still would like to have some other units in front. And more of these guys, put them in here. Oh, I will be more vulnerable to enemy planes this time though. So this, let's put the rest of these guys position where they can shoot from. Some of you guys in here in case they are crossing. Actually it would be better to have you here, and we're gonna need some more stingers. No, never cluster stings up. Let's get one in here and one more. Let's put you in here. I don't want to put a stinger in front here, I think. And we will just double up here. And actually, I will need to move that stinger. This, and I will still have to put up for a few guys that can be something to hit for the enemy. Logistics should be nice. Oh, actually I don't have, okay, don't have a supply depot. That I would like, we actually was going to use helicopters, so then the helicopters won't be as useful as I hoped. I still use the cannon though. Now I actually got AP power of 2, so it should be good enough actually. They don't have the range I want though. Yeah, let's just put on one helicopter there, it can be scouting too, so. Do we need anything else? Yeah, I need to put up some defenses here. Infantry, actually would like to have. Yeah, let's move. Move you down into this area. Spend the rest on the air, I think. I want my infantry to be on the safe side. This they come with a little bit more than I was hoping for. Okay. No! Fuck. Okay. Ask? No. Anyway, to place them back where they were. Yeah, like this. Fine. Wanted to select them everybody before I started the game, but that I can't do. Unload. And yeah, just move fast down here. And I'll have to pick out the helicopter so the helicopter doesn't move with the rest. Oh, I forgot. This is going to fuck me a little bit, move fast. But at least I can just focus. Unload. Artillery. No, I just hate artillery. So I can keep those T-55s from getting in good range. Let's hope I can do it. Stun them again. Keep the enemy T-55 stun at all costs. Don't want to get into... Retreat. Ah, fuck. At least they are covering my escape now, but... soon win this battle. I shouldn't have, this is quite costly for me making mistakes. Okay, this helicopter is actually paying quite good for itself, because do a lot of damage with these bullets. Help support the retreat of these guys. Is it panic or something? Oh, they are managed to pull, put something inside this area. Oh no, they took out my helicopters. I hate you for taking out my helicopter. This is mildly irritating. Yeah, they only got 150 points left. So if I just wait, I should be able to take them out. position. Find that the one that's countering my me. For they kill all of mine guys. Sometimes I just hate you. Okay, I took some supplies. It's all is all the way empty. Yeah, now I got my units back, so let's do this. Supplies. Okay, so they got some on there here, so we have to be careful not to be taken out by the enemy on there. And the enemy got only 95 points left. Some more helicopters, so you actually can take out the anti-air with two of my helicopters. Because they got my missile got longer range than the enemy anti-air. Actually, let's go in destruction and find their command recall that they have. I'm guessing that I can see them when I get over the edge of the subfist. Let's be ready to turn around. Quite fast. Turn around fast. Don't lose any. Where it is. Yeah, it won't find. So I will have to get into this position to be able to take out the anti-air. Actually, they are only. Get over here. Let's support with some airplanes. I'm trying to do. And I won. Without losing those helicopters, at least. There was enemy anti-air, was had quite long range, I think. Support. I think they had actually longer range than my helicopters. I thought they had shorter. And the battle has stopped because enemy had lost more than sustainable losses. And let's launch this battle. Now this is going to be I want to check afterwards. If they actually had long range than me, or if it was that I didn't have the helicopters long enough away because they was closing in on me. So that's nice, now I can keep this area too, that will be nice. Because I have enough command units now. So I don't want to waste this command unit because any of these, because those units only have one command unit each. While the helicopters have, I think it's 4 altogether. Yeah, 4 altogether. So 4 plus 2 normal, so that's 6. That's more than enough command units. Okay. So what was I actually planning on doing on this map? Yeah, I was planning to see if I can defend with only the helicopter units, not using any of the normal infantry. Yeah, it should be possible. four of you guys. And if I can, I can route 3 to it. Actually, this one won't be able to fire, so I will have to move you up here instead. Move you to this position. And I need FOB. Do you have FOB? Actually, I need FOB on this map also. Fuck. Didn't start with FOB. That's the thing that I should have if I have a helicopter. I want to have FOB, but yeah, I can understand why they don't have it, because they would like to have all the movement they like. But then it will become a problem using only helicopters to defend this. I can go with these last time and just shoot them down with the machine gun. Let's just keep them a little bit in background so they. And let's get some two bombers also. And do I have any anti-air of any kind? Vehicles, no. These doesn't belong to the. No, I don't have any anti-air on this set. Yeah, this is actually going to be quite difficult, so I won't be using it in combination with. I won't be using this combination later on. Let's just go with the another combination. And I will just retreat my helicopters and stuff next turn and put it in another spot. Stinger. I could just use them for this match. And put you up here to be help support shooting there. You in this area. That should be everything. I can retreat with all the units that I will close over in this area. Yeah, I can. So launch battle. Unload. Move fast. Backwards. So. Let's get these helicopters forward so they can start taking out the enemy. And I will wait by with attacking with these airplanes until the enemy starts moving, I think. Or maybe, actually, this is a nice kill, so let's just go for it at once. Enemy moves exactly at that time. Oh! Killed half the enemy in one shot. See how much you can take out in the first round. It's close to exploit. I wasn't planning for it though, but it's quite exploit. guys killed some more of the enemy. Don't want to go get close to this area because I might have some anti-air infantry in some of the forest or something. And they're out of rockets, it seems. And they're close to out of the one of the rockets. There are some... the command window probably in this area because it panicked. And I won. Maybe I could have killed the command vehicle, but that is unfocused stop shooting the anti-tank convoy though. So yeah. I lost nothing on this match. So actually helicopters are really nice on this match. Because they don't have any tanks, so it was really easy to deal with them. The next battle are going to have tanks though, so. And I have the US gunner headquarters on the line. The fleet is in sight of Seoul. They're about to attack. I'm putting you through to General Galvin. Well done, Major. Busan did not fall. We are about to reach Seoul in order to cut off the enemy's supply lines. The plan is simple. Capture the port of Seoul. Then secure Cheol and Chakwol sectors before day 10. Okay, so I got 7 turns to do this. Then I can cut off the enemy's supplies and all of this will be lost. I think that's actually the end of the campaign when I'm taking all this. I'm not sure though. Believe so, and I think I'd actually ended it last time. Okay, however, you have to keep a hold of Busan during the whole operation. Yeah, that I should be able to do. The Nitz-Mitz begins several squadrons. As backup, and as many support battalions as can be deployed once the port of Seoul is captured. So when I capture Seoul, I can send in more units. Okay. Given your position with your knowledge of the front, you will be supervising the northern landing operation. Over to you. Okay. So I will be telling what the American what to do. I don't think it actually was this the way in the reality, but it's nice for me. So, yeah. So what do I have here? I got an armored battalion. Some vehicles. And logistics. Here I got some... yeah, this is a normal marine regiment. So, what kind of anti-air do this guy have? Do you have any anti-air that's possible to use? There are some adventures that these are at least usable. I got a reload time of 10 seconds, that's really crappy, but I got 70 hit chance. Quite good range. Yeah, not good range, but okay, usable. What can I send in to support them? I would like to send in one more marine regiment. Yes, because that's the hugest army I got. Those armored regiment is useful too, but the most important is to get the marine regiment up and going. Sea attack squad. Seahawk. No, not useful. Air force. 18 Sea Hornet. And I got... what does this do? Napalm bombs, and this was... infrared missiles. Infrared missile would be really nice, actually. So let's buy this. No, I can't buy it yet. this is just napalm bombs. Got okay EMC though, and quite not too bad speed. What's the Hornet speed? Higher. So now this will just get shot down. Some helos would be nice. Actually, what does this Cobra do? More rockets and frag grenades and hellfire. What kind of fire? What is this actually? A super Cobra. Oh, this is nice. A super Cobra, but this super Cobra, because it can take out both airplanes and tanks, and got a nice cannon on it. And this got rockets instead. Actually, I prefer like this kind of combination with the rockets, just this rockets and the cheaper build. Because then I will use it as rocket airplane. Instead of trying to use it as something else. So, what I'm going to be using to attacking here. Might want to use everything, but this would be nice to keep. But Battalion actually got enough initiative to attack this turn also. But will I use it actually? I should have saved up some more points so I can, because when I move in, it cost like to move in, it cost 2 initiative points and it cost 1 to attack, I think it is. So yeah, so normally most damage, so I want to be able to attack this the same turn. So if I move in, I can move over. I won't be able to attack the same turn anyway. So with any of these, even though if I don't attack. But if I thought I send in as reinforcement, I could attack the same turn, but it won't help because my marine regiment takes too long to attack with, and just using Amet Battalion will be useless. So okay. Let's attack. Disembark. Disembark, I said. And disembark.